I love frogs. I also love horses. This gave me a great idea. A little sanding. A little bit of surgery. A small piece of wire. A drop of glue. A pinch of baking soda. And both a forg and a horg are born. Seamlessly with some clay. A quick pry. Some paintwork to finish them off. Don't forget the details. These are my forgs. And these are my horgs. This is what happens when both your loves come together.